History doesn't have to be set in stone.
And this time, it is up to you
to change the course of history.